Hello everyone, today I will make another video for you, and the first I want to tell that who watch craft video just noticed that many people made so inspirational video. One of this person, actually, Lori Richardson Haley made, it's the last her video, made video how used just paperback and made some booklets from ATC. So I will put link on description box so you will saw, and Lori have series how used paperback, so it's great to see all this video. So this Lori video inspired me, made my, and you will know that I will make previous not so many ATC, but punch of altered playing card. So I will think that this Lori idea how used paperback to make some booklets, or on my option it's small book, and to alter playing card, and this is great way to send your altered playing card on to another people. So what I will use, I will have who watch my video knows that I will have this long paperback. And here was two paperback. We have some bread on this paperback, and another things, mint things. I don't know how call it on English, but it's okay. It's not important. So I will, the first what I will make, you will saw, I will show you this book. The first I will glue this part and this part together like Lori made, and glue this old part together only here. After I will decided that back paperback was must be stronger, I decided made some paper collage on this my back, and I planned also stenciling this my back and stamping on my back, but I forgot. So this I will made I will have five another paperback, so I will made decided made used this paperback and made another this my book, this book to my altered playing card, and just because I have now possible to send it to another people, so this is my way to send my playing card to another people. So I don't embellish my book, used only elastic. This elastic I will found. So here was art, just playing card. Here was Hello Spring. This is ATC. Do smile, do small things with great love. Altered playing card, dream ATC, relax playing card, ATC, colored beautiful moment, playing card. This ATC just experiment ATC, and this ATC also fall. So I will have here 10 ATC, 5 on this side and 5 on this side. So this is not only ATC, you will so here was ATC, here was just 4 altered playing card, and this was ATC. So this book I will make for myself. And like I tell, I will planet made another book like this with my altered playing card and ATC. So I will wanted to send it to some different people, like a book or booklets. I don't know what this is, but it's a great idea to send your altered playing card and ATC to another people. Also, I wanted to show you some wooden box what I will decorate. Mom of my friends on October have birthday, so she asked me to decorate box. This box she buy on one of our local second hand, and like I tell, just ask me decorate, and she like purple, so I will the first what I will make, I will just gesso this my box and used handmade purple, actually not exactly purple, you will saw some different color, pink and blue and purple. So I will paint it, this box, onto my handmade spray, alcohol ink spray. And I will decorate it from some things what I will found. This is jewelry things, and this jewelry was from some lady boots what I will just cut this part and used time to time. I will found this flower. I will use hot glue, so it's little bit here. So I will found this flower. It's great because it's purple and pink. I will found this gold leaves used. The first what after when I will actually not after first, I will glue this lace, part of lace here. After I will gesso it, and after I will paint. So I will decorate only this part. Inside was red and have mirror. Here was my camera. It's my face. she asked not to decorate this part, only this part. So how my actually not my but her box looks now. It's on original, it was just wooden box, not having nothing on that place. So this is that another project, and I will sometimes ago some persons gave me this call. Not magazine, but comics paper, so I will make five. I will make actually five envelopes. Five envelopes, just glue, fold, glue, cut, and this envelopes I will plan it used onto my some junk journal. So this is three project what I will made so far on this day. I hope you will like envelope, nothing special, just this inspiration to Lori, and Lori, I know, watch my video, so Lori, thank you so much to the another inspiration, and I just recommend go to Lori channel and watch this series, how used paperback, and this my, actually not my, wooden altered decoration box. And I will walk, just that you will know, I will walk on my glue book, not finished, but little by little I will walk. I wanted made some, I don't know how, what this actually was, little canvas. I prepare the base, and this you will saw, who watch my video, saw on another video, just glue together some paper and made like a cardboard base, used fabric, gesso, and you will saw just napkin, handwriting paper, some tissue paper from McDonald's I found it, so, and again a little bit gesso it, so I plan it made some small canvas, and I will found another brush, so I will wanted made this brush onto wall hanging, so this brush I will when I will made, I of course I will show you how it's turned out, but I show you now. So this brush I the first glue McDonald's tissue paper and napkin with this blue flower. This is actually something like Ukrainian embroidery, so, and I wanted, I will found on my job some things, so I will wanted actually made, use these things on this my, this is not exactly canvas, but on my wall hanging, so of course I will show you how it's turned out. On this video is all. Thank you to all to watch and comments, and to the next video. Bye.